I wish I had a stick to beat the drum, because I gotta beat the drum. I gotta beat the drum because the viewer's dumb, and so are some of the people that I've interacted with this week. Dumb. Acting like scum. There, beating the drum. I'm Ola Tunji. Oh, I gotta go get that record. I'll get it later. Don't be a masturbator. Where's my frickin' puppy? Anybody know where my puppy is? Puppy! Puppy! Puppy, puppy, puppy! Bark, 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 bark!
There he is! To work.
Whoomp! There he is!
Bang on drum.
Yes. Boy, that's a tough one. That's a tough one for me, Dud. I just want to jerk, and I want to bang on the drum all day! I want to jerk, and I want to beat on the drum all day! But, like, both keep your hands occupied in a different way. Oh, man. I got a drum circle going on. Where's Eric Starchild selling sweet jewelry? You got your engagement ring from Eric Starchild! Don't tell me you didn't! It was quite wild getting your engagement ring from Eric Starchild! Drum circle! I'm gonna have a drum circle, jerk! You better not be pulling your turnip! Only I get to do the manly arts. Because I am the man in the arts. I'm the man in... I put the man in art! Alright. I'm so damn good. I love all my co-hostesses. They're all co-hostesses, regardless of sex. Love them all. Hope they come back when they is not busy doing what it is they be doing now, checking out profiles on OK Stupid and Grindr. Looking for meat. Grindr wants you to eat. Speaking of which, do you know how to earn your close up on that? Red Wings. Shouts out to Rotten UK, who played Detroit. Shouts out to Joel Division, who knows a good drum sound when he hears it. He had a tombstone fall on him in Detroit. On Halloween, shouts out.
What do you want on your tombstone?
Where's a Rotten UK tape or record? Is there a Rotten UK tape? Look at the Spurlack. There's our namesake. Look at the Spurlack. There he is. He'll keep you amused. He's my imaginary friend. You see his show? I conjure that out of my mind because I dreamed him up. Before I thought of him, it was like he exists in the mind of a god, obviously. Hey, check this out. Close up on the Rotten UK tape. There's Rotten UK. Shouts out to Joel Division, the current drummer. Shouts out to Drummer Magazine, one of my current subscriptions. Oh, you can't get dumber if you read Drummer. Clogging up the drain, better call the plumber. It's too thick and copious a load. The frickin' drain's gonna explode, and so is this. It's total bliss. Hey.
It's your crimson shaft.
It is my crimson shaft. I call it my puppy, also known as King Crimson. Oh, shouts out. Shouts out to the left hand of darkness, my wonderful tech. He knows what's up, and he darns you to heck. See, that's nice and polite for the safe harbor trout hours. Every hour in Ontario Street there, harbor trout. I like this. I like, yeah, that one, that angle. You read my mind. You took the words right out of my mouth.
Must have been when I was dissing you.
Yes, when we're dissing the viewer. All right, I'm so damn good. I love my co-hostesses. Want them to come back from the dead when they rise from the grave 3 days after the crucifixion. Or everybody must get stoned like the Bob Dylan. But I'm so good. I'm like my best, like the Limbaugh here. I don't need no guests, just need me, the Masked Ski. But when you've been on my TV show, you're in good company. You've been with the best. If you were a co-hostess or guest. So that means you're one of the best if you appeared on here. But I don't need guests. I don't need co-hostesses. I want them and like them. But he doesn't need anyone but himself. Like John Lennon, he don't believe in Hillary. He don't believe in Cuomo. He don't believe in Schumer. He don't believe in Democrats. He don't believe in Bernie Frank. Is that his name? All them politicians he don't like that are like not his political view. That was like that song by John Lennon from the Plastic Ono Band. Shouts out to Yoko. She's great. I gotta get a Yoko record out of my crate. Now, you all, where the hell is it? I'm so slick, but I'm not Tom. All right, I got a Tom next to me, though. Here, say hi to Tom. This is Slick Tom right here. Yeah, hi, Slick Tom. You know, it's not like you do on the radio. On the radio. Oh, now you can switch to the shot with me, with the sucker, because that's the viewer is. Paste a freaking smile on your face, sucker, and watch this, you dumb mother clocker. You're going to watch some video. Like this great book on becoming a woman. It tells you to sing in a sexy manner. That's on becoming a woman there. The show's full of sarcasm. Your brain is an empty chasm. Cosmic chasm, like the good Atari game. Now I gotta get that out too. Dudley, you're in the cosmic space pouch. Where are you, Dudley? You're in a cosmic chasm.
Yeah.
Now, let me illustrate before we show. Unless you got a point to make. Here we go. Over here. You see Genesis? That's like when...
I think you put it on the floor or something.
What did I put on the floor?
It was on the Tom, but you took the Genesis.
Oh, yes, I did! And, you see, when I have the guestesses and co-hostesses, it's like Genesis. There's a whole bunch of them on stage. It's like anal pudding. There's like 10 members and shit. But then there were three. The Holy Trinity. Look at this. Genesis. Sometimes you just, when you're like as talented and multifaceted as the Phil Collins, sometimes you just gotta take some Phil Collins time and make a solo record.
You gotta break out.
That's what I'm doing right now. We're flying solo. Red Solo Cup. I fill you up with urine. Prepare to drink it. Why don't we show the Blobs, Biff's great new band, playing at the, where the hell is it? Utah Jazz album release show. I still gotta get my Vinley. Here's the tape. And close up on the tape. The Vinley looks like a tape, but it's a Vinley. But it's got the same cover. At the Utah Jazz album release show, Blobs played. Let's watch Blobs. We're gonna watch the set. Because you like that shit. You've told me, viewers, that you like complete sets from these shows. And they're punk and hardcore bands. So they're real short. Like your attention span. And your wee-wee size. Especially when it's locked in that nice cage that I procured for you. Don't ever take it off. It's never coming off. Never. Let's watch Blobs. You're a bunch of blobs sitting on your couch. Clop.
We're Blobs. We have tapes, but who cares?
We'll be right back. and eat plenty of potato salad. Just do that. It's good for your soul. It's good for everything. Just eat plenty of potato salad. That too. Midnight.com.
Okay.
That too.
Hey, numbskull viewer. I hope that music was sexy enough for you. You shouldn't be thinking about sex, viewer.
I'm a sex maniac. Don't giggle.
I mean, like, viewer, I got a new rule. You can only talk about Relax by Frankie Goes to Hollywood. That's the only time you can ever say that music is sexy. Okay, you got it? Music's music. Music is music, dummies. And you probably don't know.
Music is
good music.
Art.
Like
music
Yoko. Yoko Ono is good music, double plus good music.
She's plastic in my book.
Plastic Ono Band. Yes. Alright, I've got a... I can't make the joke because I have too much respect. I'm not going to make a cheap joke at the expense of the Plastic Ono Band records by John and Yoko because they're too good. Double plus good. Like me and Dudley tonight. Okay, iRobot. You're a robot. Viewer, you're programmed and stupid. But I'm like the Alan Parsons of Buffalo.
No, iComputer. Like Ed Hecht.
Look, that's the Cosmic Chasm computer game. Speaking of computers, there it is. That's just between your brain skull space, where there ain't a brain. Between your ears, there's a Cosmic Chasm, viewer. Cosmic Chasm, not allowed to have an orgasm.
As if the viewer knows what a Vectrex is.
Viewer don't know what a Vectrex is. Viewer don't even know half the records that I own. Viewer don't know this. Stop the presses. We were a two newspaper town. Now we're going down because we're a one newspaper town, and that makes show these all close up on you a winner. You're a winner. We have the Courier Express, the one remaining newspaper in town.
Courier Express.
Good morning, MOURNING. The demise of
on the loss our of said newspaper.
Yes. And grow with us. Grow with the Courier Express.
Uh-oh. Here comes a My Puppy joke.
Yeah, you better grow.
You best know that, son.
Grow with this. Grow with this. Blow with this. Stop the presses. I got hot news. Getting inducted into the Cupboard of Yesteryear Hall of Fame this week. Dud. Something very important. I was asking you before how you earned.
Yeah.
Where is that? This is almost slick.
Yeah.
Ah, you earn your red
wings. How does one earn their Detroit Reds wing?
That sounded like Spurlock from my mind touching that. Look, you earn your red wings by drinking many Macho Red Stag. Look, Dud, I'm gonna try to get it in my brown bag. Then I go into Riverside Park and I wander around because then it's legal. It's legal. It's in the bag. It's half in the bag, like you. Where are you, Dud? You're half in a bag, but we can't see the bag. Can we pull out your camera to see your bag? There, he's in the cosmic space pouch. See, that's the bag there. It says Dudley. That's a bag, Dad. Look what I got here. I got my wandering around. I'm the wanderer. I travel every place. I'm the wanderer from Riverside to Black Rock. I'm from outer space. Look, here. Look at the close-up on the label. You see the old embossed Jim Beam, and it says Red Stag by Jim Beam, and it's got the Red Stag antlers, and it's got Black Cherry. That's like the first screen on Pac-Man. Look, they changed the label side by side. New bigger antlers on this, the new bottle. It has the actual Jim Beam logo on the top, and you can see the differences. And this, it's like Paul McCartney did that song with
Ebony
Michael Jackson.
They don't. Ivory.
They don't care if you're black or white. That's the white top. That's the black top. This is the old collectible version. This is the version you want to put away in your larder for when it gets valuable. You will get harder. You'll get hard, like me, hard earned funny money from the Illuminati. Where's the funny money? My funny money. I can't find the dollar bill.
Dollar dollar bill, y'all.
Where my dollar dollar bill? You see it anywhere? Or did somebody walk off the set with it? Dollar dollar bill.
Tom.
There it is. Look at my butt.
Slick Tom shouts out.
Here it is. Dollar dollar bill. Dollar dollar bill.
Radio. We put the Spurlock on the radio.
Radio. Radio. Radio. Close up in the, on this on the label. Radio. It says special today. The viewer is special every day in their own special way. To quote Genesis and the Phil Collins. Yeah. Hey, dumb viewer. You're really stupid. You think you know more on the ski mask, but no. Let's make some noise. Let's make some noise. The ski mask is in his own his house. Make some noise. Like Napalm Death with a musical note crossed out and shit on the back of a record. Make some noise! Make some noise like in a basement show! Noise! Oh yeah! A dude screaming through a microphone through 50 distortion pedals. Make some noise! Give it up for the ski mask! He don't need no one but him and the duck! What the fuck? Don't need no one but him and the duck! Oh, it's just me and the duck are here tonight! Oh! Giving the viewers a most unpleasant sight. Most of them are stupid and fat and white, and they sit on their couch all frickin' night. They're afraid of eating ethnic food. They're afraid of you if you're a weird, cool dude. They're a bunch of devil dirtbags. Not on the back of a dirt devil, because their house is a filthy shithole that they never clean. You know what I mean? The viewer's mind is very obscene. And they don't belong in the scene. You know what I mean? Make some noise for the ski mask. All right. How much time we got left? Can we show my trophies? Ah, look. I won a... This is my
Emmy?
Yeah. That's my Emmy. Emmy. It's named after Emmy from the Spice Girls. She's the blonde. Emmy Bunton. And over here, this is my Grammy. It's named after my grandmother. And there's my Grammy here. Show close up on my Grammy. And I'll show you the various features.
Al Jolson.
I'm the king. There ain't none higher. Other sucker would-be producers call me sire and not the records of Madonna on it. And over here, we got the Olymp Dick family restaurant, but it's sort of...
Yes, by the Royale.
Yeah, and the viewer sucks royal stick. Look, there's a stick. Break me off a piece of that stick, ski mask. Break it off proper. Break it off of me. Break it off. Break it off. So
break
I did.
Off.
I broke it off.
Break
I broke off,
off
some stick. I gave you the magic stick. It does a magic trick. I broke off the magic stick. It
and
does a magic trick.
Oh,
I'm going to give you the magic stick. What, dud, dud?
And the next time it will be your prick.
Oh, look at that. Made that nice. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Word him up. Word him up. Word is born. Word is born. Where is it? Ah, word is born. Word is born. Word is born when I ain't carrying my booze around in a bag. I'm carrying balls around in the sack. It's a ball sack. But I gotta fill my ball sack. My ball sack don't have any balls. Who's got balls they wanna contribute, y'all? Contribute your balls to my ball sack. Ball sack, got it going on. Ball sack, this ain't no telethon. Look, it's barren telethon. It's multifaceted with me and the duck. Me and the duck are here tonight. Viewers, fat, stupid, pasty, and white. All right, this show's out of sight. It's dynamite. Like, look at this thing. It's called the Aztec Sunday. Does that mean? Could be continued.